Delta loves Atlanta. Now the airline is trying to spread that love across its hometown state. It plans to increase service between Atlanta and key regional airports throughout Georgia, including Albany, Brunswick, Columbus, and Valdosta. Each market will see a 35% increase in flights to Atlanta beginning in the spring of 2020.